she grew up with the children of the stars. In the Hollywood Hills and the Boulevard. Her parents threw big parties, you know, everyone was there. And they hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper and Bob Seger and Sonny Ann Cher. But she feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. From the stage, I can tell she can't let go, and she can't relax. Just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Friends tell her that she's so pretty. She'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But you know, even her smile, it looks just like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town. And everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. Everything's gonna be alright. Rock-a-bye, yeah. Rock-a-bye, rock-a-bye. I ain't so sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in this town and keep a straight face. Seems like everybody's got a plan. It's kind of like Nashville with a tan.
Thank y'all so much.